was a young boy, I lived on Railroad Street. It was right across from the train tracks, as you could think. Me and my four sisters, every time we tried to go to school, the train would be there, and we'd have to go up the hill and around the bridge, and, you know, take us 3 hours to get to school. But if the train wasn't there, we could take a real shortcut. So I wrote a song about it. It's called Boxcar Blues.
Early in the morning, I'm trying to get to school.
If you like this video, please hit the like button and hit our logo in the middle of the screen to subscribe. We have tons of great stuff coming up, including more from George Lynch, Andy Timmons, and Ted Nugent.